The CDC strongly recommends that people who are pregnant, planning to become pregnant, or are breastfeeding receive COVID-19 vaccination. The CDC recommendations are the same as those from the American College of Obstetricians and Gynecologists and the Society for Maternal Fetal Medicine, along with many other professional medical organizations. This guidance includes receiving a booster shot at the recommended time. Pregnant women are a high-risk group for developing severe disease from COVID-19. Compared to those who have been vaccinated, unvaccinated pregnant people may experience severe illness, are more likely to need hospitalization, and are more likely to need admission to the intensive care unit. They are also more likely to die from COVID-19 infection. The sooner a person receives COVID-19 vaccination, the sooner their protection builds. Pregnancy changes the ability of the immune system to respond to disease, decreases your lung capacity, and increases the risk of developing blood clots. Because of these physiological changes, pregnant people are at higher risk of developing severe illness from viral infections like the seasonal flu or COVID-19. The changes that begin in pregnancy continue for weeks after delivery. Only about half of pregnancies are planned. Take every opportunity to reduce your risk of becoming seriously ill from COVID even before becoming pregnant. People who have COVID-19 during pregnancy are at increased risk of preterm birth and stillbirth and might be at increased risk for other pregnancy complications. COVID-19 vaccination is the best method to reduce possible maternal and fetal complications from COVID-19 infection. Studies to date have shown promising results that receiving an mRNA COVID-19 vaccine during pregnancy reduces the risk for infection and generates a robust immunity in pregnant and lactating people, similar to people who aren't pregnant. Additionally, antibodies from the vaccinated pregnant woman provide protection to the baby through the placenta and then through breast milk once the baby is born. The safety data shows no adverse complications or increased risk of miscarriage, stillbirth, birth defects, preeclampsia, gestational diabetes, preterm birth, or low birth weight in pregnancy related to the COVID-19 vaccination. The data suggests that the benefits of receiving a COVID-19 vaccine outweigh any known or potential risks from vaccination during pregnancy. Whether pregnant or not, it's possible to have side effects from the vaccine, including soreness where the vaccine was injected, muscle aches, headaches, and fatigue. These side effects are a normal part of the body's reaction to the vaccine as the body builds antibodies to protect against COVID-19 illness. Hundreds of thousands of pregnant women have safely received COVID-19 vaccination, and that number increases every day. The CDC recommends COVID-19 vaccination, including a booster shot, for people who are breastfeeding. COVID-19 vaccines do not contain a live virus and cannot cause COVID-19 infection in anyone, including the mother or the baby. There is no proof that the COVID-19 vaccine causes infertility. All professional medical organizations that focus on reproductive health for women and men have shared the same message, that there is no evidence that COVID-19 vaccination causes a loss of fertility. Vaccination as soon as possible, either before trying to have a baby or early during pregnancy, is the best way to reduce complications for mom and baby. It is safe to get the recommended vaccines during pregnancy at the same time as your COVID-19 vaccination. Just as the COVID-19 vaccine is safe during pregnancy, the seasonal flu vaccine and the vaccine to protect against whooping cough, known as Tdap, are all recommended for pregnant people. Millions of pregnant people get the seasonal flu and Tdap vaccine each year in the U.S. to protect themselves and their baby. First and foremost, talk with your healthcare providers about the COVID-19 vaccination. More information regarding COVID-19 vaccination recommendations is available on the CDC website and by professional medical organizations, including the American College of Obstetricians and Gynecologists and the Society for Maternal Fetal Medicine.